always out here. I called him Sly. Sly the raccoon.